There's a place in your heart, and I know that it is love. And this place is much brighter than tomorrow. And if you really try, you'll find there's no need to cry. In this place, you feel there's no.
Hi, my name is Cynthia French Iyang, a member of Devatop Center for African Development, and I'm also the project manager for this project, this Children's Day project titled Build a Child, Build a Future. In honor of the National Children's Day, we decided to celebrate the Children's Day with the children of Abuja Children's Home, Cairo, to show that the children that they are appreciated, they are loved, they are part of society, and to let them know that their dreams are valid. And in addition to that, we also created sensitization and created awareness on child trafficking. This is something that is real. It's a canker one that is slowly eating our nation. Children are being trafficked daily, and this is something that we need to take very serious. So parents, teachers, guardians, siblings, everybody needs to take child trafficking very serious, because it's something that is happening on a daily basis, especially in our country, Nigeria.
Yamaka of Sain Nelly. I'm a member of Devatop Center for African Development, and I'm here with you today live for Abuja Children Home, Cairo, with the celebrate children, and with a take the opportunity to tell everybody, say, you don't do for child labor, you don't do for human trafficking, you don't do for rape, you don't do for violence against women.
My name is Favour Yusuf. Say no to child abuse and to child labor.
My name is Maryam Ahmed. Support the fight against child trafficking.
My name is Israel Suleiman. Say no to child abuse. Say no to child labor.
Because of the spirit of the season, at least you come to celebrate with the children. So at least it's part of the celebration. At least, even by a sending of gift, books, especially in particular, to the children and other items for their upkeep. So it's part of the celebration. We really appreciate the organization for the benefit to come at least celebrate with our children. In fact, because they have the children at heart, that's why they came to celebrate with us. So we really appreciate, and we pray that it will continue, the relationship will keep on continuing like this.
I'm Joseph Osigwe Chidebere. Human trafficking is a weapon against the future of young people, and we cannot keep quiet to it. We cannot pretend as if it doesn't exist. Young people need to be engaged and empowered to be at the forefront of combating human trafficking. Today we are here to engage children at Abuja Home Children to combat child trafficking. So we call on young people, both women and girls, to take the fight against human trafficking serious. This is about our future, it's about the future of our young people. We cannot keep quiet. We have to take action, and nothing but action, to stop human trafficking. And I call on my young people, together we can stop human trafficking. Say no to human trafficking.
You don't do for human trafficking. Make we stop them now.